I remember one instance where we were being taught how to differentiate in calculus. And I went home and I was doing something with differentiating. I don't know why I was doing it. But anyway, I came up with an equation. And I took it back to school the next day and showed it to the math teacher during our recess. And he said, you know, this is called Maclaurin's theorem. And you probably just rediscovered it yourself. So that's pretty good. I remember I felt quite happy at that.